And El Paso Chihuahuas and Hospitals of Providence are hosting their first responder charity softball tournament at the Southwest University Ballpark. Hospitals of Providence are celebrating all first responders with a charity softball tournament. Teams made of El Paso Fire Department, Sheriff's Department, Border Patrol, and Police Department all got together for this great cause, with Border Patrol taking home the trophy over El Paso Fire. All participants were presented with donations for their charitable funds.